We are back with some more Bioshock playthrough. First time blind playthrough. It has been a couple of weeks since I've played, so we have to remember how to swap our guns. Okay, so R1 is how I swap my guns. I have a good amount of ammo. This is how... Okay, so I have telekinesis and electricity. Okay, that's what it looked... Okay, we are good. I got my bearings. Alright. We were going through this. We needed the telekinesis to unblock the door that's over here. The guy with the dad, I think, of the little girl that protects her, or whatever. He was...
Approaching a little sister is a criminal offense. Do not approach the little sisters.
I promise to do no harm.
I just got... I saw you.
How can I help you if you won't come to me?
How can I get up there, brother? I saw you. Also... shout out to Bassy because he reminded me to turn on subtitles. Oh, I didn't press apply. Big dummy. Oh, dialogue subtitles. What's art subtitles?
The artery.
Oh, well, that's a grenade. Oh, dude, it's so hard to aim in this game. Awesome. It's so hard to aim in this game, dude. I forgot how to heal. Oh, press circle to heal. Nice. It's so hard to aim, dude. I can't shoot through the railing, so that's quite large. Yeah, I can't shoot through this. My gosh. Dude, what is up with this aiming in this game, dude? Oh, it's so frustrating. See if this helps. I just shot you right in the dome. Are you dead? How are you not dead? I'm gonna waste all of my healing on this guy. Hold on, let's see.
Why are you dragging out your treatment? I'm coughing.
Oh my goodness. There we go. I just have to shock him. There's another one? Okay. I just don't think I'm supposed to kill this guy.
How can I help you if you won't come to me?
Well, he won't get any better that way.
Scalpel.
I'm confused. I got telekinesis to
quick, someone shut that
to get
door.
This out of the way. I just don't think I'm supposed to be doing this. I know, I should start over bomb, I guess. Oh, wait. Huh. Aha! Hello. That's not creepy at all. I wasted all of my pistol ammo because that guy just kept respawning, so that's just lovely.
Show you a new kind of beauty. I asked her, what do you mean, goddess?
Oh, nice. Okay. I'm gonna die. Dude, why does it have so much health? Dude, why is everything so difficult to shoot right now? Alright, we're good. Okay. Static discharge. New combat tonic. Static discharge. Ryan Industries introduces the latest wartime a walking Tesla coil. Zapping anything close enough to foolish enough to strike you. Feel safe. Be safe. Static discharge. R1 select. Description. Oh, increases. Okay. Oh, okay. I remember this. Okay. Oh, I see you. I need all the first aid I can get, dude. Search containers for loot. What containers? I don't see a container. Oh, I'm not going in there. Okay, so that was the fire. Okay, that's going to the same room. Okay, so that's... So the arrow is telling me to go that way. So maybe I should go in here first. You don't see me, brother. Okay. Okay. This is okay. I remember doing this now. Okay. Okay. I need another horizontal. There we go. And then another horizontal. If we can, my lord. Just not going ideal. There we go. Okay. Switch that with that one. Another vertical. Another vertical. Another vertical. Well, see, that's just annoying. Okay. Okay. So let's do this. W hacking right there. That sounded like zombies right there. Hack the safe. I appreciate you lurking, Tourney. Have a wonderful night. Alright, here we go. Ooh, okay. This is just not the start that we wanted. Oh, yeah. Okay, that's G's. Okay. Oh, I forgot those hurt me. Awesome. I hate these. Oh, well, I just accidentally used my auto hack, so that's good. I did not mean to do that. Whatever. I'm used to Xbox controller with X being square instead of X being A. You know, if that makes sense. That's a lot of blood right there. Oh. Talk to me. Play the diary, please. Play the diary, please. There we go.
Aphrodite is walking the halls, shimmering like a scalpel. Steinman, she calls. Steinman, I have what you're looking for. Just open your eyes, and when I see her, she cuts me into a thousand beautiful pieces.
Okay. He got cut into 1,000 pieces. Okay. So, the way to go is that way, allegedly. So this is gonna be... That is not... the same. Oh, it is the same way. Just here. Okay. Okay, so there is a doctor over there. That's gonna be a cutscene. Yep. She won't stay. Oh my goodness. Oh, that's the main doctor.
They always turn out wrong. That one's too fat. This one's too tall.
Oh my goodness.
Too symmetrical. And now, what's this guy? An intruder. He's ugly.
I find that rude.
Ugly. Look at you, idiots.
Change weapon. Oh. Armor-piercing ammo. All right, brother, I need you to stop for a second. Oh, no, this one. Okay, so this is a guy with a lot of health. I can't. Ooh! Good on health. I need more stuff to throw at him, though. I killed him. He's dead. Emergency access key. Nice.
You all right? It was time somebody took care of that sick bastard. Make sure you get the key off, Stymon. Head back to emergency access. I'm working
armor piercing rounds. Okay, got it. Armor-piercing rounds when we fight Big Daddies. Confirmed. Being able to throw those things was quite clutch. I might swap. Play that, thank you.
Looks terrific, Dr. Stymon. Doctor?
You know, looking at it now, I didn't realize how much your face sags. Scalpel?
Excuse me?
Scalpel.
Doctor, she's not booked for a facelift.
Let's just come in here and...
Doctor, stop cutting. Doctor,
stop. So this guy's just insane. I appreciate you, go. Have a good stream, dog. If you're streaming. Okay, so let me... Okay. Swap to this one just in case. Heal for $16. Try hacking it first. Need this one. Bam. Okay. What's this? We have one like this. Then grab this for this. I need more verticals. Just kidding. I don't need any more verticals. I need this one for this. Then that one. Now I need verticals. Then I need that. Bingo. Cost $10 to heal. Sure. God, these are so, like, fast. I need that one. And then this one. Give me a horizontal. Oh, there's a horizontal right here. Nice. Hello? Why did it... Oh. Holy, first aid kits. We have 8 first aid kits off that? Nice. That makes sense because it was after a boss fight. Okay. Okay, so I came in this way. Okay. Got my bearings again. I appreciate you lurking, Greg. You guys let me know in the YouTube comments if there is a thing I'm missing. If I miss anything, I can always come back and grab it. Your doctor's dead, alright? I'm so smart. Give me that. Give me all the money. Oh, and pistol ammo? More pistol ammo? Okay. Sometimes I forget to build a witch. I don't want you to throw grenades at me again.
Another tunnel collapse. Welcome to Rapture, the world's fastest growing pilot joke.
Oh, excuse me. What's the thoughts on the game so far? I think I'm trying to keep in mind that it was made in like 07. It is very clunky. I'm kind of not following the story too much. I kind of feel like I just kind of got dropped in here. Chance to get some Adam. Oh.
Stay away from her or it is you who will be shot next.
I ain't going.
Doctor, he's just looking for a wee bit of Adam. Just enough to get by.
I'll not have him hurt my little ones.
It's okay, lad. That's not a child. Not anymore, at least. Dr. Tenenbaum saw to that.
Bitte, do not hurt her. Have you no heart?
Aye, that's a pretty sermon coming from the ghoul who cooked up them creatures in the first place. Took fine little girls and turned them into that, didn't you? Listen to me, Boyle. You won't survive without the Adam nose. The demons are carrion. Are you prepared to trade your life and the lives of my wife and child for Tenenbaum's own Frankenstein?
Here. There is another way. Use this. Free them from their torment. I will make it to be worth your while.
Okay. I don't want to hurt you. Choose whether to rescue the little sister or harvest her. If you harvest her, you get maximum Adam to spend on, but you will not. But she will not survive the process. If you rescue her, you will get less Adam. But Tenenbaum has promised to make it worth your while. I'm not killing a little kid.
No, no, no.
Oh. I'm not killing the little kid.
Thank you, mister.
Thank you. The path of the righteous is not always easy. Yes. The reward will become clear in time. Be patient.
Can't do it.
Tenenbaum's playing you for a sap. Those things may look like wee little girls, but looks don't make it so. You need all the atom you can get to survive.
It's worth saving them? W.
If you cross paths with another of them,
at a gatherer's garden. Ooh, more ammo. Another first aid kit.
Not only are those little girls veritable atom factories, they're nearly indestructible. They regenerate any wounded flesh with stem versions of the dead cell. But their relationship with the implanted slugs is symbiotic. If you harvest the slug, the host will die. So you see, it's not like killing, Tenenbaum said. It's more like removing a terminal patient from life support.
Okay, well, if the doctor wanted to kill them, I feel like we made the right move. Purchase gin. Oh, okay. So this is, okay, what can we buy here? Armor shell reduces all physical damage. Ooh. First aid kits also give you Eve. Okay, Eve is the, okay. Enrages target, causing it to attack someone other than you. I wonder if these are repeatable. Increases your maximum health, increases your maximum Eve. I feel like maximum health is definitely the move. Or armored shell. I like both of those. Let's do maximum health, just because it's 80. Okay. That is a good amount of buff, too. You want to episode of Director's Commentary. Play it now, review it later in the main menu. Play film!
Bioshock was groundbreaking in many regards when it released in 2007, though fundamentally it shared many consistencies with Irrational System Shock.
Spoilers! Okay. That's the way to go. However, there was a way to go back here. I think. What is that noise? He's over there. Okay, so each one of those girls have like a protector. I think it was called a bouncer. Right? These guys? Yeah, bouncer. So each one of those little girls has one. So there's going to be multiple little girls and each one has a bouncer. If I'm picking up on that right. You can't carry more. Okay, I can't carry any more first aid kits. Can I just reload some of our guns here? Oh, that's anti-personal. No. Anti-personnel, sorry. It's electric. No, we'll do regular. Okay. Keep our pistol out. I really like having this out first, though. Okay, we've been here before.
A rapture reminder. The bottom of the ocean is our home, but it can also be a dangerous place. Any leak is a bad leak. Report any unexplained water problem to the central
county. Any leak could be a bad leak, that's true. I'm curious if, okay, we were also looking for a dentistry last time we were on, I think. We were looking for this one named dentist. I don't remember. It might have been in that room. Especially anal leaks, Jesus Christ. Any leak is a bad leak.
You're ready now. It's time to take on one of them big daddies.
Oh, here we go.
Easy, but it's the only way to get the little sister and the atom they carry.
Okay. There's another little sister ahead. To get Adam, you must deal with Big Daddy first. Okay. See, under... He's not. Whoops. I didn't mean to use that. Okay, alright. My bad. Okay, I don't know how to... I don't even think... Alright, homie. Okay. I'm dead. That guy hits hard. Got it. Where am I? Hopefully the enemies don't respawn. Okay. I know where I'm at. Okay, we are downstairs from where he is. We're gonna hack this vending machine. I'm pretty sure we've already hacked this vending machine. But we'll do it again, I guess. Need this one. This one. That one. That one. Need one that goes up. Like this. And then I need one that goes like this. Okay. Purchase items. Tater chip. So up to armor piercing if you haven't. I did have armor piercing on that last time. How do I swap my abilities? I can't remember. I also don't like whenever you respawn, you don't have... Like, you don't start with full health. I can't remember how to do that. That was just footsteps right there. Oh, this is where we needed. I need Chomper's Dental. That's the dentist's office we needed. Station. I appreciate you, Bomb. Have a good dinner, bro. I forgot how to... Can someone help me out here? How do I swap my abilities? Electrobolt. Yeah, I only have Electrobolt and Telekinesis. I only have 3 armor piercing bullets left.
Andrew Ryan asks you a simple question. Are you a man?
Go to your gene bank? The hell's that? What's a gene bank? My gene bank? Oh, that's a screenshot. I'm stuck. You have to interact with on the map. Okay. Gene bank. Aha! Okay. Where is one? Oh, I'm not seeing one. See if it's... See if it pops up now. There's ammo. Armor, okay, armor piercing pistol rounds. Okay, I didn't realize how expensive those were. I just spent all my money. And they were $15 cheaper on this one. Nice. Should have switched there, I think. Okay. I will attempt to find one. Can I move? Like, this is like, I can't move. What do you want me to do? Like, what do you want me to do, bro? He's so low. I can't shoot. I can't shoot. What do you want me to do? This game is so irritating. And I'm completely out of health potions now.
Oh, he's terribly funny.
So what do you want me, like, what am I supposed to do? I don't have money to buy health potions. Or, like, medkits or whatever. I'm sorry, but this game's awful. Sorry, Bessie. Entropy for the people that like this game. I am not a fan so far. I have enough for one med kit. I don't even spawn with full health. Greg, dude, I appreciate the raid, bro. How we doing, dog? How we doing, Final Fantasy? Sheesh. How we doing, bro? And why, like, my alert didn't go off at all that time. They go off earlier, but they didn't go off that time. I really have to fix that. Dude, how was the stream, bro? I appreciate you, man. Good, bro. How you been? I'm good, man. I'm good. We're trying to play some Bioshock. Basilisk and a couple others have mentioned this game to me. We're trying to get the hang of it, and it is just tough. It is tough to get the hang of, for sure. I appreciate the raid, bro. I didn't know you played Final Fantasy. Just beat Sekiro today. So it was rough. That was that's like Dark Souls, isn't it? Or am I tripping? I think it's like Dark Souls. I will attempt to beat this boss. We got the raid buff. No, I didn't turn them off. I don't even know how to turn them off. They just turn off whenever they want to. It's kind of irritating. Do I have to fight this thing? Oh! Oh! I'm rescuing you. Top two hardest games I've ever played. What was number one?
You saved me.
I sure did. Okay, so he... Okay, his health doesn't regenerate. Okay, that is good to know. Okay, so when you die, his health stays the same from what you last... Okay. Okay, that makes more sense. We are using the regular pistol round, so... Probably a new Elden Ring DLC. They're almost equally as hard, to be honest. Did you play Wukong? Wukong was really fun. That was my first game of, like, the Dark Souls-esque type game. And I was a huge fan of Dark Souls.
Are you almost back to emergency access? Come through as soon as you get there. You got Ryan's eye now. You won't hear him coming, but he'll be there before you know it.
Ryan's eye, huh? I don't know where the Chomper's dentistry is. Wukong W game, but Wukong was 10 times easier than Sekiro. I believe it. I believe it. There was a couple boss fights in Wukong that I just was wanting to gouge my eyeballs out with spoons, but in whole, I think the final tally was like 105 times, I think. Could be wrong on that. It was somewhere around there.
Okay, fine. You'll be back.
Hello? You're telling me there's nothing in that grenade box? I find that hard to believe. Nice.
I don't know how you managed it, but you did. Come through to Port Neptune now. I'm looking forward to shaking your hand.
Look, come through Port Neptune. The final boss of Wukong. I still technically haven't beat the final boss yet. I got distracted with other games, so I haven't beat it. But I think I died to it like 5 times, and I've got him to like a sliver of health. I haven't technically beat him yet, though. Oh! Are we leaving? Are we leaving? Took me like 40 attempts. Yeah. Dude, that one, yeah. The final boss of Wukong is tough. I'm trying to keep it spoiler-free because I'm recording for YouTube right now, but it is, yeah. That one's a doozy. That was a doozy. The yellow sage, the end of chapter 2 one, that one was, in my opinion, the hardest one. We're definitely not done.
Now you've had the pleasure of Andrew Ryan's company. He's the one who built this place, and he's the one who ran it into the ground. Nobody knows exactly what happened. Maybe he went mad. Maybe the power got to him. Maybe he just decided he didn't like people. Whichever way you slice it, good man died. Me family's in a submarine hidden in the foundation of Fontaine Fisheries. I'll meet you there.
Okay, so we're about to meet Atlas. Well, you had bandages on you. Obviously, that didn't do too much. Machine gun ammo. Okay. Ah, swap gene upgrades. This one makes you stronger, more powerful. Press S or X. Okay. Oh, wait. Okay, so this is okay. I still like using the electric bolt, to be honest. I have nothing to add to those. Make sure I'm not tripping, okay. I don't think I can swap any of these. Okay. You have an empty slot that you could put a facetid or gin tonic into. I have an empty slot. What do you mean I have an empty slot? No, I don't. Warning, you have empty slot you can put a phasmid or gin tonic into. Why is it telling me that? I can't, there's nothing that pops up though. I mean, I guess technically I have empty slots, but I can't put anything in it. I'm confused. Alright, I gotta pee real quick. So give me 1 second, I'm gonna go take a pee. And I'll be right back. Okay. I am back. Sorry. All right, we're good. All right, so we came up this way. Climb up here, question mark. This seems like no going back. Yep, I was right. Well, hello. Hey, you can't park there. Well, that's not terrifying. Why can't you guys just be nice? Why can't we just get along, man? I just want to go home. You know what I mean?
But days go by like wind.
Something I can throw at this guy. Oh, this guy shoots. That you're throwing at people. Okay, ow. die, bro. I just feel like I'm not doing any damage, like, at all. Awesome. Hello? What's up, Moose? How you doing, dog? How you doing, homie? How you doing? How you doing? That's crazy, Lexus. That's wild. I just don't want to buy medkits, but here we are. At least they don't, like, have their health back, I guess, but that's a W. How's wifey, Mr. Moose? I'm gonna die anyway. Let's dance, brother! Okay. See, I want to pick this up. Okay, I can't pick this up. Awesome. Throws it right at my dome. Look at my health. Yep. $5 a minute. Sheesh. But she's eating for free, bro. She's eating for free, dude. How does that happen? How does that happen? I get the family discount and all. But sheesh. Oh, hello! Awesome. Can I, like, shoot it? Hello? Why did I... Okay, I started to say, why aren't you dead?
No. No. No.
I'm rescuing you. No, Mitch has to be? Oh, okay. That's understandable then.
You have shown kindness to my little ones, but are you really a friend to us? Regardless, a little one brings you a gift. It demonstrates our appreciation.
What's your word? Inside a teddy bear at the Gatherer's Garden. The Gatherer's Garden, huh? I think literally this is the only gun I have ammo on. Oh, never mind, I have regular ammo for this one. Okay, hold on. What's over this way? What the fuck is this, dude? Medical expert. With medical expert, your first aid kits will go farther. Healing, sickness, and injury at the rate your best friend, medical expert. Peace out. Oh, nice. I'm gonna die. I have no heal. No healing at all, man. Oh shit. Yep. Yes, I mean. Oh goodness. Buy some med kits, I guess. I really like the shotgun. Shotgun's probably my favorite gun. Curious if there's anything other on the other side. Sisters, cousins, anybody in the ballpark genetically will be able to come and go as they see fit. So I definitely don't think I looted the other side. Definitely didn't. There's something over here. Oh, I could have threw something at him. Nice. Oh, that's his bomb. Never mind. Dude, the Mitch and Moose team up would go crazy on Rocket League. It's in a bush in the gatherer's garden, right? Is what that said? Come on. Pretty sure that's what that said. Can I look at that? There's just so many places to go. Well, how the hell do I get down here? I don't think there's anything I can pick up or switch. That one I can switch. Why do you need attention? Are you kidding me? Oh, it's that. It's the teddy bear. Oh, dude, this game is so bad, bro. Oh, what's up, Scoob? Bioshock speak as soon as I said that. Oh, dude. This game is just so wonky. I wish so bad how I can aim on mouse. Without having aim assist on controller, it's so tough to, like, yeah. I hope that teddy bear doesn't disappear. What's in here? So I've already looked the other way. Okay, so it's the same. See, like... Nice. And I'm already about to die, so that's pretty cool. Just blow up. Stupid ass thing. Stupid. This game is so nostalgic. Yeah. I heard you. Don't fight me yet. Give me a second, man. Oh, I just blew myself up, so that's pretty cool. I'm gonna throw a body at you. Right there, Scoop. There's those big daddies you're looking for. Oh my goodness. I'm just not gonna buy any med kits. I'm just gonna go in raw dogging every single time. I didn't even die at all the first time I played this game. And now I'm dying after every encounter. awesome. How are you gonna spawn trap me, dude? I don't want to blow you up. I don't want to blow you up.
Okay.
I'll rescue you. Just quit freaking out. Okay.
You saved me.
I sure did. Where do you go? Can I follow you? Oh. Oh, so they go in there.
Time for a nap, sweet angel.
Well, that's not creepy at all. Dying for a nap, my sweet angel. $46. What's this light? I didn't even look at this light over here. Okay, so this is just... Okay, so this is telling me it's flooding, I guess. We're probably gonna pick up this here, this reward. And then we'll call it for that episode. So it's a nice, solid 1 hour in. Yes, it's a gene upgrade. So what are you gonna give me? 200 Adam, 100 Hypnotized Big Daddy. Here's your word. Ooh! Okay. Yeah, I'll put it on that.
Cry out for Big Daddy's help. Make him think you're a little sister. Watch as he fights to protect you.
Can I see what this... Okay, so maybe it's the ones that are dead. Question? Purchase gene upgrades. Okay, here we go. Sonic Boom hurls creatures and objects back with them. Okay. So we got a lot of these. Unlock. Oh! Unlock a slot? Absolutely. So we have three. I want to get all four, actually. I like that a lot. Okay. Enraged, armored shell. Okay, so there is a... Every time you hack, you gain a little bit of... Reduce difficulty when hacking turrets, bots, and cameras. Reduce flow speed when hacking. Absolutely. Increase damage you deal to cameras, bots, and turrets. Extra nutrition. Get a little bit extra healthy snacks and bandages. Also gives you... I like that one, too. Reduces all physical damage. Do I have to equip this? That's what I was worried about. Wrench damage. Universal instruct damaging all around you. So we can get rid of... Yeah, I don't really use the wrench like that, so we can never get on that. Freeze your foes in place, huh? Creates a decoy that draws attacks away from you. I like that one. Health upgrade. Look at all them VIPs. Yes, ma'am. We'll upgrade my health again. And then we'll save the rest. I feel like that's the move. Swap gene upgrades. Flow speed. Okay. Engineering tonics. Okay. Okay, so this is the one that we have the wrench, okay. Okay, so we can get one more engineering tonic. I wish they would say which one it is. See, now I wouldn't have bought that if I knew it was this one. Okay. So let's save. New save. Okay. And then that is a good stopping point for me. YouTube, I appreciate you watching. If you have any comments, concerns about how bad I'm playing this game, you let me know. And I will see you guys later.